feels good for me, being able to knock down shots.
I guess just talk about the play of Cedric tonight. Gave you a pretty big effort, especially on the boards.
Yeah. You know, without that, you know, I don't feel like we'll even have a team. You know, he do all the dirty work. He's the perfect teammate. You know, he dives for loose balls, screens, and you know, without him, I don't think we'd be as good as we are. So, you know, he's very important to this team.
I guess you got some good minutes from Lou and Hooper tonight. I know they had to step up with Matt on the bench.
Yeah, you know, everybody got to step up. Now, you know, Matt is out for 3 weeks. So everybody got to step up. But it's not the first time this happened. You know, last year we went through the same thing when McKenzie and all the guys left. We won 9 games in a row. So we still got enough to win. We just got to, you know, fight like we did tonight. And I think we'll win this league.
Sure. Did you guys talk about that a little bit the last couple of days, about that experience last year?
Yep. Well, Coach brought it up one time, and, okay. You know, but us older guys.